Welcome to RNH Academy channel. Question 5 of exercise. Prove that the perpendicular at the point of contact to the tangent to a circle passes through the center. It is given to us that AB is a tangent, P is the point of contact, and O is the center of the circle. We have to prove that any perpendicular on the tangent will pass through the center of circle. Now listen carefully. O is the center of circle, OP is the radius of circle, and AB is a tangent to the circle. Hence, OP is perpendicular to AB via theorem 10.1. That says the tangent at any point of circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. Hence, OPB is equal to 90 degrees. We have assumed that angle QPB is equal to 90 degrees and Q is not the center of circle. Now, look carefully. From first and second, can I say OPB is equal to angle QPB? That is 90 degrees. Now think, is this possible? Now look carefully, QPB is a part of angle OPB. Hence, a part or angle QPB can never be equal to OPB. Hence, any perpendicular to the tangent of a circle will pass through the center of circle, that is O. Hence, proved. And this brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.